To turn on or turn off screen flash notifications for specific app in Samsung Galaxy Z Flip 5, open settings, swipe down notification panel, and then tap settings icon, scroll down settings screen, find accessibility, next tap accessibility, and then select advanced settings, tap flash notification, and then tap select apps, choose apps for screen flash notifications, check to select for example calculator, calendar, call on other apps, and then tap back button to save. Okay. You can tap settings to select the app. If you want to change color, you can tap color, for example in Chrome, tap color and then select color you want, tap preview to preview. Now when you tap done, when you get notification from Chrome, screen flash notification will be turned on. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.